So guys, welcome back to my channel, the other channel. So guys, today I will show you how we'll do a gift box for your mother, father, yeah, brother. So let's start. So first we need a coloring paper, white paper, yeah, writing paper. As you have writing paper, please use the writing papers. Like this writing papers, because this is a poem and this is also a picture. Okay, so please use this writing paper. Now fold your writing paper like this. Okay, for gift box, this open, and then for your Mother's Day and Father's Day, you gift mobile, greeting card, clock. No need to send greeting cards in this paper, because this is also a paper and the greeting card also a paper. So pack for Mother's Day and Father's Day, mobile, clocks, hand clocks, bags. The bags will be not fit. Okay, now I want to give this pencil box to my brother. I do not have brother, I have young brother. I have brothers, but they are in Medinipur. So I will have a small brother. Okay, now fold your paper and then inside the paper cover a pencil box like this, then like this. Like this, and then staple it. Stick with glue, and then do it like this, and then take off your pencil box inside the paper, and then. Like this, then fold like this the paper. As your paper not big, no need to fold it. Now fold it like this. Do not fold this part, because we want to take off the pencil box outside. And then put a plain rubber band, a paper bow on the middle. Wait. And then done. Please like my channel, subscribe my channel, and press the bell icon for all notifications.